SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn on read receipts on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've ever sent someone an iMessage and you saw the word read underneath that message, then that indicates that that person has read receipts on, and this lets you know that they've read the message that you've sent them. If other people currently can't see when you read the messages that they send or that you send to them, and you would like them to be able to do so, then you can enable read receipts on your phone by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Messages option from this screen, and then you can scroll down again until you find Send Read Receipts. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of this, and that's going to let people know when you've read the iMessages that they sent to you. As it says underneath here, when this is on, people are notified when you have read their messages and that this enables read receipts for all conversations.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.